Antarctica is where there is old ice. There's sort of this really, you know, decades-long history of using ice cores to interpret climate.
Through fortuitous circumstances, we are able to get samples of old air that's essentially trapped as bubbles in ice. And because of how it's laid down, we can tell time and use that stuff to inform essentially what the climate and what the atmospheric chemistry looked like in the past.